I'm Captain James Kirk of the United Starship Enterprise.
Ah, so you are the captain of these brave lads. My greetings and felicitations, Captain. So good of you and your officers to, drop in. Absolutely smashing.
Who are you? Where do you come from?
General Trelane, retired. At your service, sirs. My home is your home.
We've lost contact with the ship, Captain. We're trapped here.
I can't tell you how delighted I am to have visitors from the very planet that I've made my hobby. Yes, but according to my observations, I didn't think you capable of such voyages.
Notice the period, Captain. 900 light years from Earth. It's what might be seen through a viewing scope if it were powerful enough.
Ah, yes, I've been looking in on the doings on your lively little Earth.
And you've been looking in on the doings 900 years past.
Oh, really? Have I made an error in time? How fallible of me. Oh, I did so want to make you feel at home. I'm quite proud of the detail.
General Trelane.
Retired, sir. Just Squire Trelane now. And you may call me Squire. Yes, I rather fancy that.
For what purpose have you imprisoned us here?
Imprisoned? Nonsense. You're my guests. You see, I just finished my studies of your curious and fascinating society. You came by at the most propitious moment. I want to know all about your campaigns, your battles, your missions of conquest.
Our missions are peaceful, not for conquest. When we do battle, it is only because we have no choice.
But that's the official story, eh?
I must ask you to let us go back to our ship.
Oh, I wouldn't hear of it. You shall join me in a repast. I want to learn all about your feelings on war and killing and conquest, that sort of thing. Do you know that you're one of the few predator species that preys even on itself?